Want unlimited food buffs in Fallout 76? Check this out. Pop open your map and head over to Nuka World on tour. Once you're there, turn around immediately and you'll see Miss Betty Hill. Open her inventory, go over to her food tab, and buy all the food that you want, and then leave the server. Join a new public server, and once you're back in, Miss Betty will be completely restocked. Rinse and repeat to your heart's content. Check behind her for some free food, and just remember Betty if you ever...